that right now is 23 minutes away, 20 miles away. And I'll head there next. So we'll just head there and we'll go from there. I'm at 133 miles, so by the time I get to Crowder, it'll be about 101, something like that. So I'm going to take 71 south to Fort Smith. So, CFI looked like. And now you've seen what it looks like. And they were just putting striping down. So says they're open 24 hours and yet they're not. They're actually open from 8 to 5 Monday through Friday. So now I know how to get here. I know how to get to CFI and then Crowder College. That shouldn't be that far away. It's actually 19 minutes away. So we'll just go there. It. I cannot get into CFI and not talk to anyone. Like I said, they're not open. Not open on the weekends, just Mondays and Fridays. So to Crowder College and visit that campus. See what that's all about. Because I have never been to Crowder College. So, and that's in Neosho, which is 10 miles away. Fort Smith is 137 miles away. But I'm not going to Fort Smith. So, we'll just keep going. So anyway, Crowder College, the last time I ever heard about that was, I think my mom had talked about it, and I've really never been there. Okay, there's Black Green Ordnance, right there. I'll have to check them out online. But anyway, that was the last time I heard anything about Crowder College. And so, I know my nephew, on the other hand, he goes to, well, he was going to College of the Ozarks, which is over by Branson, which is a little bit farther. Bit farther near, like I said, Branson. So basically, where I'm at in Springdale, I'd say it's west, and then I think it's like northwest or west northwest, I should say. So that's what that is. Okay. I gotta look for exit 24 or mile marker 24. There's mile 27. If I turn right, I go out to center. And go toward Adams. that stoplight look like it's been hit. I don't know by what, but it's been hit. Okay. Probably that tornado that came through a long time ago. Taco Bell. I-49BL, whatever BL is, I don't know. Business Light. Taco Bell on the left. Business 49. Okay. So it's telling me to turn right. Don't know why I could have gone a little bit farther. That's Google Maps for you. Okay. This is Cross Church. Yeah, Cross Church up here in Neosho. Industrial Park. Thank you. Okay. So after I've gone under the bridge, this is Crowder College. Wow, it's got a big old windmill. This is Crowder College. Building. Okay. Wow. Okay. I'm trying to get a picture of that big old windmill there. It's a big old windmill turbine, and it's called the Roy Blunt Center for Missouri Alternative and Renewable Energy Technology. I doubt that anybody is going to be here. Look at this again, electric vehicle charging. Let's see that. Okay. But that's where you power up your electric vehicles right there. Now, I guess this is where you go to register. It's right inside there. And just go touring around. DLE Technical Education Center right here. I guess this is where the truck driving part is. This is where the truck driving part is. See the big two trucks out there. like the city center. Like a lot of construction equipment here. Director of physical plant. Over there is student housing. And over here is the student center. Yeah, it's a residence complex. I've never been to Crowder College, and now I can say that I have been. This looks like a field. So, Crowder College. Oh boy, now I gotta turn around. I just don't know how to turn around. Yes, I'll just baseball field. LC Plaster Community Center. I just wanted to see what this is all about. I've never been here. So, now, I can just go do a tour of the campus. So I did. The tour of the campus. But anyway, what do y'all think of this? This is Crowder College. And this is all part of it. I guess that's diesel mechanics right there. I guess that's what it is. So, I guess I'll go driving by. College. So, guess I'll start heading home. Anyway, just wanted y'all to see this. This is Crowder College. So, that's all I've got for you for this vlog. But anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I will talk to you later.